DNA denaturation. What is DNA denaturation? Alkali or heat causes the strands of DNA to separate. When the strands of DNA are separated by the help of alkali or heat, the strands of DNA, the two strands of DNA are become separated. But they do not break the phosphodiester bond. The phosphodiester bond do not break the phosphodiester bond. This is DNA strand 3-5. This is from 5-3. When these strands have become separated by the help of strong alkali or heat, so these strands are separated, but the bonds are present. Either phosphate are present, and phosphodiester bonds are bound between the link between the phosphate. But this bond does not break. That are okay. The only these two strands are separates. So called denaturation of DNA. What is the renaturation of DNA? If these strands of DNA are separated by heat, and then the temperature is slowly decreased under the appropriate conditions, and these strands reform. Then this is called renaturation of DNA. What is hybridization? Hybridization is a single strand of DNA pairs with complementary base sequence of another strand of DNA or RNA. When the single strand of DNA pairs up with the complementary base sequence of another strand, when this strand of DNA sequence of to the other strands of this other strand of the DNA, this is called hybridization.